10 events that happened on May 16. 1. Henry Fonda, born on 1905, was an iconic American actor, renowned for his compelling performances in both film and theater over his six-decade-long career. Fonda's acting prowess spanned a wide range of genres, from drama to westerns, and he became synonymous with the portrayal of strong, upright individuals often grappling with moral dilemmas. Some of his most notable roles include Tom Joad in The Grapes of Wrath, for which he earned an Academy Award nomination, and Juror No. 8 in the classic 12 Angry Men. Despite his numerous memorable performances, Fonda only won one competitive Oscar, for his poignant portrayal of an aging patriarch in On Golden Pond, released in 1981. Henry Fonda's legacy in the world of cinema continues, not only through his remarkable body of work but also through his children, Peter and Jane Fonda, who carried on his acting tradition. 2. On 1919, Lieutenant Commander Albert Cushing Reed made aeronautical history by embarking on the first transatlantic flight, a daring venture that would span thousands of miles and multiple days. This groundbreaking journey began in Rockaway, New York State, with the ultimate destination being Lisbon, Portugal, marking the first time an aircraft would attempt to bridge the vast expanse of the Atlantic Ocean. Reed, along with his crew, undertook this bold endeavor aboard a Curtiss NC-4, an American flying boat that was one of the most advanced aircraft of its time, equipped to withstand the challenging journey. The historic flight wasn't a non-stop affair. It took 19 days, with multiple stops along the way for refueling and maintenance, highlighting the immense logistical challenges of early long-distance aviation. The successful completion of the transatlantic journey by Reed and his crew opened up new possibilities for global aviation, marking the beginning of an era where the world became a little bit smaller thanks to the advances in flight technology. 3. The inaugural Academy Awards, known colloquially as the Oscars, took place on 1929, marking a significant milestone in the history of film and entertainment. The event was a far cry from the glamorous spectacle it is today, held as a private dinner at the Hollywood Roosevelt Hotel, with approximately 270 attendees gracing the occasion. Unlike the suspense-filled announcements of winners today, the recipients of the first Oscars were announced 3 months in advance, including the first Best Actor and Best Actress winners, Emil Jannings and Janet Gaynor respectively. The first year, awards could be for a single achievement, for several achievements, or for the whole body of work during the year. Janet Gaynor won Best Actress for her work in three films, Seventh Heaven, Street Angel, and Sunrise. 12 awards were presented at the dinner and 20 additional certificates of honorable mention were given to runners-up in each awards category. Wings was the only silent film to win an Academy Award for Best Picture. Wings also won the Academy Award for Engineering Effects. The first ceremony primarily celebrated films released from 1927 to 1928, focusing on categories like Outstanding Picture and Best Unique and Artistic Picture, a format that has evolved over the years to include a wide range of disciplines in filmmaking. From these humble beginnings, the Oscars have grown into the most prestigious and anticipated event in the global entertainment industry, celebrated by millions of viewers worldwide, and honoring excellence in cinematic achievements. 4. Pierce Brosnan, born on 1953, is an Irish-American actor best known for his suave and sophisticated portrayal of the iconic character James Bond. Brosnan's tenure as the fifth actor to play Bond, in films from GoldenEye, 1995, to Die Another Day, 2002, reinvigorated the franchise and cemented his status as a global movie star. Outside of the Bond series, Brosnan has showcased his versatility in a variety of roles, spanning genres from comedy to drama, in films like The Thomas Crown Affair and Mama M.I.A. Brosnan's enduring appeal and talent go beyond acting. He is also a film producer and environmental activist, lending his voice and resources to causes he cares about. 5. On 1960, physicist Theodore Myman made history by operating the first laser at the Hughes Research Laboratory in California. He utilized a ruby rod, known for its ability to produce intense, monochromatic light, which was coated with silver to create a highly reflective environment. The silver coating facilitated optical pumping, where a high-power flash lamp excited the atoms in the rod, leading to the emission of coherent light, central to laser operation. This high-power flash lamp provided the initial burst of energy necessary to stimulate the ruby crystal into emitting a unique form of light. The light was in phase and of a single wavelength, two fundamental characteristics of a laser, standing for light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. Myman's successful operation of the first laser marked the transition of lasers from theoretical concept to practical application, ushering in a new technological era. Lasers have since become integral to various fields, including medicine, communication, manufacturing, entertainment, and scientific research. 6. Janet Dormita Jo Jackson, born on 1966, is a multifaceted talent in the entertainment industry, renowned as a singer, songwriter, actress, and dancer, and hails from the famous Jackson family. As a singer and songwriter, Janet Jackson's music crosses boundaries, blending elements of pop, R&B, funk, disco, and even rock, leading to numerous chart-topping hits and making her a global icon. Her dynamic performances and innovative choreography have had a significant influence on contemporary dance, making her not just a musician but a trendsetter in the field of dance. 7. Italian singer-songwriter Laura Pausini, born on 1974, has achieved international success with her heartfelt pop and Latin music. Her powerful vocals, emotional lyrics, and versatile style have garnered a dedicated fan base and numerous awards. Pausini's impact extends beyond music, as she actively supports charitable causes, making her a respected figure in the industry. 8. On 1975, Junko Tabei, a Japanese mountaineer, became the first woman to reach the summit of Mount Everest, breaking gender barriers in the male-dominated field. Tabei had established the Ladies Climbing Club in Japan in 1969, challenging societal norms and encouraging female participation in mountaineering. She led an all-female Japanese expedition to Everest in 1975. A groundbreaking venture that faced significant challenges, including a devastating avalanche. Despite being buried and rendered unconscious by the avalanche, Tabei resumed her climb just 12 days later, demonstrating remarkable resilience. She successfully navigated the perilous journey through icefalls, steep slopes, and the altitude extremes of the Death Zone. Upon reaching the summit, Tabei not only made history but also became an international symbol of female empowerment. 9. Megan Fox, born on 1986, is an American actress recognized for her roles in several high-profile action films and her striking on-screen presence. She burst onto the Hollywood scene with her role in Transformers 2007 and its sequel, Transformers: Revenge of the Fallen 2009. Where her performances gained international attention. Beyond the Transformers franchise, Fox has appeared in other notable films such as Jennifer's Body, 2009, where she played a possessed high school student, demonstrating her ability to take on complex and unconventional roles. 10. On 1988, a landmark event occurred in public health history when Surgeon General C. Everett Koop released a report declaring nicotine as addictive as hard drugs like heroin or cocaine. This report was a significant departure from previous medical understandings, placing nicotine, a substance legally available in tobacco products, on the same level as some of the most addictive illicit substances. Koop's report was a watershed moment in the fight against smoking, bringing into sharp focus the addictive nature of nicotine and the severe health risks associated with its consumption. This declaration sparked a wave of new policies and regulations on the tobacco industry, including warning labels on cigarette packs and bans on advertising, fundamentally changing public perceptions about smoking. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like and notification buttons. Subscribing would greatly support me, and it's completely free. Also, feel free to leave your comments below.